Hello friends, good morning. My name is Dr. Kiran Sangani and I am basically a consulting physician and a rehabilitation specialist specializing in cardiac rehab and cancer rehab programs. Today I am recording a small video on basic home-based exercises, which is mainly for all my cardiac patients who have been at home now, mainly because of the lockdown in the whole country. So I just wanted to share this video with them so that they can stay physically active at home in addition to the normal walking that they are doing regularly. Plus it can be helpful for everyone around who wants to do these basic exercises at home. So let's start the video. As a normal instruction, just to give you in before we start the program, what you require is just be in your exercise clothes, probably one chair, and you can have 2 1-liter bottles so that we can do a program which includes doing basic warm-up exercises and some strength training exercises, and at the end we're going to do some stretching exercises. Okay. Normally I would recommend you all to do all these exercises for around 10 to 15 reps, but obviously not wanting to make the video too long, I'm going to show each of the exercises only for 5 reps. But you all can practice it for 10 reps to 15 reps. Alright, so we're going to start with the exercises. All the best. Okay, friends, so as a warm-up, I would tell every one of you all to do at least 2 to 3 minutes of walking before you start with the exercises. Okay, and after we do the 2 to 3 minutes walk, we'll start with this first exercise. So the first exercise we do is going to be doing some marching on the spot. Okay, and I'll be doing it only for 5 reps. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next we'll do arm widening. So just take your both the hands at the shoulder level and widen them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Done.
Next we'll lift our legs sideways. Okay, 5 on each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In case you are not able to balance yourself, you can take some support in the front and do it. Okay. The other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Start.
Next, we'll lift our arms right above our shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Done.
Next we'll do front and back leg swings. Again, you can take support if required. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we'll rotate our both the arms together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Also, we'll do the opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we'll raise our knee upwards but little on the higher side. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Next, we'll do some wrist exercises, wrist rotation. So keep your arms straight ahead in shoulder level and just move your wrist 5 times clockwise, 5 times anti-clockwise. Good, so now we've finished all our warm-up exercises. So now let's start with some resistance exercises for building up your strength. The first we're going to do is for our quadricep or our front thigh muscle. We'll do some chair sit-ups. So you'll need a chair, normally which is there in our house. Okay, so I've got this chair over here and we're going to do sit-ups on this for 5 times, and obviously you will try to do it for 10 times or 15 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we'll do an exercise for the chest. We're going to do wall push-ups. So you will take wall support, keep both your arms little wider, keep your legs as much behind as possible, and we'll do these push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the next exercise we're going to do is for calf strengthening. We're going to work on each leg separately and we can take some chair support for that. Okay, so let's keep the chair. Take the chair support, toss one of your leg behind the other leg, and now you try to go on your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now next we'll do an exercise for the upper back, for which we need 2 1-liter bottles. Alright. So I've got them ready over here. We hold them in our hand. We try to bend from our hip region, keep our back arched, keep our hands forward, and now pull them, pull the elbows back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next we'll do an exercise for the shoulder. Again we need the 2 1-liter bottles. Hold them in your hand. 1. Lift them straight till your shoulder height. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Okay, now we'll do some hip exercise. We're going to do hip rotation in both the directions, clockwise and anti-clockwise, for both the legs. Okay, again you can take some chair support. 1, 2, do a full circle. 3, 4, 5. Other direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll do the other leg now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. Now we'll do an exercise for the side abs. So hold one of the bottle in one of your hand. Keep the hand, other hand on the head, and bend towards the bottle side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next we'll do bicep exercises. So take both the bottles, one in each hand. Keep the arms by the side of the body and now bend from the elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next we'll do an exercise for our abs. So we can lie down on the mat. Bend your knees. Keep your arms across the chest. Breathe out and try to lift your upper body up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next we'll do a plank exercise where we have to hold our body on the floor on our elbow and our toes. I'll just show you. And you can try to hold it for 20 to 30 seconds depending on how much is your capacity. Here I'm going to hold it only for 10 seconds. So try to keep your body parallel on your elbows and your toes and just keep breathing normally. If this position is difficult for you, then instead of being on the elbows, you can be on your palms like this. Okay, so again try to keep your body straight, breathe normally and hold it for as long as possible. Say roughly you can target doing for at least 30 seconds. Okay, so that was all our strength training exercises. We're going to end the session by doing some normal stretches. Alright, so first we'll do some leg stretches. You can take some wall support or do it, balance yourself and do it. Try to bend your leg behind and stretch your front thigh muscle and hold each stretch for at least 10 to 15 seconds. I'm going to keep it in a very short time. So this was our front thigh stretch, that is the quadriceps stretch. Next we'll do is a hamstring stretch. So try to keep your foot on your chair or on the sofa anywhere and try to bend forward and reach towards your toes, keeping your knees straight, knee locked. So you'll feel a pull in your hamstring muscle. Again, hold it for 10 to 15 seconds. Change the leg. Okay. Next, we'll do some lying down stretches. Try to bend the leg and pull it towards your chest and hold it. Try to breathe normally all the time. Now keep both your knees bent. Keep one leg on the other thigh and try to pull your thigh towards you. This will give you a stretch in your glute muscles. Next, we'll do some chest stretches. So interlock your hands behind and just try to pull them as much behind as possible. We'll do a shoulder stretch. Just press one of the arm horizontally. Give pressure at the elbow so that the shoulder muscles get stretched. We'll do a tricep stretch. Bend your elbow, take the arm behind, and with the other hand try to push the elbow as much behind as possible. Lastly, we do a bicep stretch. Just stretch your palm. So thank you, friends. I hope you can do this workout. If possible, I'll try to make a new video after a few days with a little more advanced exercises. Till then, continue doing this exercise at home. Please do remember that you need to do your daily walking of 30 minutes for at least 5 days in a week. Keep healthy.